KC-135s, doing touch and goes. Way cool. Out of Kingsley Field in Klamath Falls. See if I can catch them all the way around. It's hard. Awesome. Very cool. And we are having quite the weather today. Man, it went from a beautiful sunny day to really cold, windy, and rainy. It's really hard to keep the camera focused, but I'm doing my best. I'm surprised I still even have my camera. Am I gonna lose him? Will I be able to catch him as he's taking off? That would be so cool. This is a blue sky day. This would be so awesome. They were doing this last week too. Oh man, it's hard to track them. Those trees somewhere. Did I lose them? I lost them. Now you can see the tower. Hoping I can. Hoping I can catch him. Actually making the touch. That's a really, really long runway. One of the longest in the nation. In fact, the world's largest transport plane from Russia was actually able to land here. Now, if I don't see him in a few more minutes, I'm just going to cut off the tape. But like I said, if it was clear, it'd be absolutely awesome. This is Medford International, and again I'm at Discount Tire, getting my tires rotated. In fact, there's a truck right there, and one of my pressure sensors is out, so I can get that taken care of because I got a road trip coming up. Well, maybe that was his last run. I don't know, folks. But regardless, that was pretty damn cool. Oh, there it is. There he goes. Outstanding. Outstanding. Woohoo! All right. So I couldn't catch him actually wheels down to up, but that's all right. Thanks for watching.